Hello, I'm Angela, sales engineer at Dwyer Instruments, and welcome to this video highlighting the series DADS Bourdon tube pressure switch. Dwyer's versatile and repeatable DADS can be utilized to monitor pressure in applications such as compressors, HVAC and process equipment, and pump control. The DADS series is one of the world's broadest lines of pressure switches. The Bourdon tube measuring system ensures an extremely high sensitivity and great repeatability. Mercury or snap action switches are available to fit various application needs. This switch offers pressure ranges from full vacuum to 8,000 PSIG, giving application designers the ability to specify standard equipment, simplifying installation and reducing servicing costs. The DA models are equipped with two external adjustments for setting high and low pressure operating points, and the deadband is adjustable over the full scale. The DS models come with a fixed deadband and are equipped with a single external adjustment for setting the operation point only. General purpose, weatherproof, or explosion-proof enclosures are available for a variety of indoor or outdoor environments. General purpose models feature a visible calibrated dial for an easy and fast check of set point and deadband without having to open the device. All units come standard with UL listing and CSA approval and have the option to add FM approval in order to support rigorous process applications and regulations. The DADS utilizes a C-type Bourdon tube to monitor pressure. When the internal space of a Bourdon tube is pressurized, the cross-section is altered from an ellipse to a circle. This stress causes the tube to try to straighten, lifting the free end of the tube in relation to the magnitude of pressure. To learn more or order any Dwyer product, please visit our website. Thanks for watching.